Hello?
Hey!
There's somebody out there?
I hear someone out there!
Oh, help!
Hey, get out of here!
Help!
Listen! We're on the other side of the door. We're kind of in a pickle. Could use your help. Think there's some levers out there? A good chance one of them will open the door and we'll be... Could you pull a lever, please?
Pull it! Please?
Just pick a lever.
There was a time, Bonded One, when our peoples were linked. This aqueduct served as both highway and life source, transporting water from the high places and providing your people with safe passage into the north. No more. The borders have been sealed. The water no longer flows as it once did. The bonds of friendship have been replaced with the rhetoric of war. No more do your people cross the aqueduct, save by our orders. Do not be afraid, Bonded One.
Have you come to seek a way free of the bonding bracelet, human? There is only one chance, and a very slim one at that. You must assemble the items of power that were present at its creation. The diadem of the Giant Kings, the mask of the Witcher, the tears of two races, the star of the champion, the heart of the sands, the shining trapezohedron, and the serpent ring of Set.
Good day, noble adventurer. I don't know what exactly this place is, but a lot of things here don't add up. First, a lot of people who should be dead are alive here. Why?
Thank you. Thank you. Blessings of Mitra upon you, pilgrim. Are you come to this land to seek atonement for the sins of your past life? Perhaps not. No. You have the haunted look of one who seeks dominion or escape. Or both. Those paths are dead ends, pilgrim. The path of Mitra is the one true path.